No, he's playing beautifully, but Daisy doesn't like it. Daisy barks like mad when they do it. So I thought I'd come down here and do it because it's good for both of them. It's very, very good for Frank because he's getting a bit of extra exercise for Lola because she's learning her place a bit. Frank's got a superior weight. All he's got to do is sit on her and she's stuck. Of course, she's got to keep still long enough to sit on. That's the problem.
Yeah.